Skeleton, undead. A skeleton is a type of physically manifested undead often found in fantasy, gothic, and horror fiction, and mythical art. Most are human skeletons, but they can also be from any creature or race found on Earth or in the fantasy world. Myth and folklore. Death personified. Animated human skeletons are known to have personified death in Western culture since the Middle Ages. The Grim Reaper is often depicted as a hooded skeleton holding a scythe and occasionally an hourglass, which has been attributed to Hans Holbein the Younger, 1538. Death is one of the biblical horsemen of the apocalypse, has been depicted as a skeleton riding a horse. The Triumph of Death is a 1562 painting by Peter Bruegel the Elder, depicting an army of skeletons raiding a town and slaughtering everyone. Day of the Dead. Figurines and images of skeletons doing routine things are common in Mexico's Day of the Dead celebration, where skulls symbolize life and their familiar circumstances invite levity. The Boy Who Wanted the Willies is a Brothers Grimm fairy tale in which a boy named Hans joins a circle of dancing skeletons. Mekarabi are the rolling skulls with eyeballs who menaced Tera no Kiyomori in Japanese folklore. Modern fiction. The animated skeleton featured in some gothic fiction. One example is Thurnley Abbey, 1908, by Percival Landon, originally published in his short story collection Raw Edges. It is reprinted in many modern anthologies, such as the Second Fontana Book of Great Ghost Stories and the Penguin Book of Horror Stories. They have also been used and portrayed in fantasy role-playing games, such as Dungeons & Dragons. The basic animated skeleton is usually a low-level form of undead and considered suitable for use against novice players. Film. Undead skeletons have been portrayed in fantasy films such as The Seventh Voyage of Sinbad, 1958, and Jason and the Argonauts, 1963.